there was a movie produced about my life, I think Robert Downey Jr. would be a good choice. Spent a lot of time younger, doing a lot of different things, spreading himself thin. As he's aged into his career, he's now taken very seriously and respected within the industry.